BBQ Slam. It's a lot of fun, and it's a game that combines three different features. One is quick action, you have to be very quick. Secondly, you have to count the dice. And third, you have to have memory. So the combination of those three elements are the ones that will make you win or lose. As you can see on the board, we have 9 different types of food. Each kind of food is linked to one number. In this case, mushroom is number 4, and so on. And then the game also comes with 4 spatulas, one for each player. As you can imagine, this is a game about slamming. You have to slam the food, okay? But how do we do that? What we do, we have the dice, but by turns, each player will be rolling it, and then what you got to do is add both numbers. So 3 plus 3 is 6, so everybody has to go and try to reach number 6 the first as quickly as possible. Okay? That's the basics of the game. Who is the winner? The winner will be the first player to collect 6 consecutive numbers. That means, for example, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. The first player to collect 6 consecutive numbers is the winner. However, there are some more rules about it to make it more attractive. One of the rules is that when you roll the dice, if you roll this kind of joker, the player rolling that has the ability to choose any piece of food. Nobody else can do that, only that player. The other option that it can happen is that these arrows come out the dice, and then this allows you to swap cards with another player, because maybe he's got another card that suits you better for your sequence of cards, okay? The other important thing, if you already have one piece of food, let's imagine it's number 5, and another 5 comes along, I'm not supposed to take number 5 again. If I do, then I'm penalized, I have to give back my 5, okay? So those are a little bit the basic rules. I think the best way is to take a look how this works, and we have here my colleagues with me that are going to have a round of the game, so you can see how it works. So